is in 1 mile, turn right onto White Road.
Hi guys, it is 9:28 right now. We are on our way to go get some fireworks. We are taking a road trip. When I say road trip, we are driving from Frisco, Texas, all the way to Sparta, Illinois. The reason why we are going to Sparta, Illinois is because that's where Jordan is from, and that's where his parents currently are. Well, that's where they live. That's where they're from. So that's where we are going. His parents do not know that we are going to surprise them. Our original plan was wake up at midnight and then start heading that way. The reason why we're going to leave at midnight, because it takes about 10 hours to get over there, and that's not even including the thing for gas. That's
at the light.
We couldn't sleep, so we just thought we might as well just go. I mean, the earlier we get over there, the better, the more time we get to spend with his family. I haven't seen his parents since last year, November, and I got this day off. Oh my goodness, I don't know what's going on here. Let me just turn this light off really quick. Like the whole road blocked off. Now we gotta go a completely different way.
At the light.
Keep talking about the better, the earlier. Just picked up fireworks. We got it all loaded up. Now back on the road. Gonna update you guys again. That's the fireworks stand. It's like a little shed. Yeah. I'm happy. So happy we got fireworks. It's been so long since I've gotten to play with fireworks. I don't know how to say it. Light fireworks, play with fireworks. But yes, back on the road we go. By the way, this is on my phone. I'm trying to save my camera battery because I only have one battery and there's gonna be no way I'm gonna be able to charge it for like the next 10 hours. So trying to save that until I come to some really nice views. But all right, we'll see you guys in a bit. We just made it to our first gas station. Jordan's filling back up the tank. He's been driving for 10 hours now. But after I go inside and go to the restroom and we leave this gas station, I'm probably gonna go to sleep. Best that I go to sleep right now, so later on I can drive and he can go to sleep. You know what I'm saying? That's the gas station we're at. Go loco. Good morning, everyone. It is 5:29. We are at a Love's truck stop gas station getting some gas. We actually went inside to go use the restroom. The sun is rising, as you can see. I've been driving for 2 hours. We still have about 2.5 hours to go, which is not bad. But yes, we are almost there. Yeah, I just wanted to give you guys an update. Jordan's putting in the gas right now. All those bug guts. Oh, it's so much better. Look how satisfying that is. Yo, these cornfields are so big. Like, I can't even get to the top of it. But they're so huge. I can't really go in or I'll slip. But look how big they are. Bottle rockets are legal in Texas, so we stopped over here at this fireworks stand. We're actually really close to Jordan's house, so let's get this finished, this road trip finished. Okay, this is Jordan's driveway. Like I said, we're surprising his mom. His mom doesn't know that we are there. that's his mailbox. We're gonna go take a picture by it and send it to her and surprise her. We made it here. Of his mom, but she's not here, but we still sent her that picture. She's really happy. She's super surprised. And yeah, now we're just gonna go inside, unpack, unwind. It's definitely much needed. Eat some breakfast. And yeah, we did surprise her really good. I don't know where the other two eggs went. Okay, hi guys. Sorry, I wasn't filming as I was going. I think the last time I updated you guys, we just got to Jordan's house. We surprised his mom. We let his mom know that we were there. She made us breakfast. We took a nap. We showered. His dad came home. We surprised his dad. And we just hung out at the house a little bit. We have like a couple of events taking place tomorrow, which is 4th of July. Today is July 3rd. We have some events going on tomorrow. So his mom was wrapping some things up for that tomorrow. And we are at the clubhouse. That is where we are at. This is where we are going to be spending most of the 4th of July. Well, the day part. I do believe for the night part, we're going to go back to his house. We're going to show the landscape because it's definitely really beautiful. And this is Sparta, Illinois. So ill. Golf cart. Yep. So all of this is the golf course. And then it goes on that way. It's kind of hard to vlog. I look super rough right now because it's really humid out here and stuff like that. My skin's all oily. My hair is messed up. Got told that we're going to go back to the house and we're going to grill. Hungry. And we're going to blow like just a little bit fireworks tonight. Yeah, so this is Pilot.
Astronaut Bear.
Wait, he's not focusing. Let me see. You see it? It's not focusing. Here. Why is it not focusing? Anyways, this is a pilot. You can't even see him.
That's a gummy bear.
Oh yeah, it's a gummy bear. But we're about to set him free. About to make him fly. It's cold inside, so we brought the camera outside, and it's hot and humid outside, so that's why the camera keeps fogging up. Ready for takeoff.
He's still on.
Okay, so I haven't updated anybody in a very long time. I have just, hold on, let me see if I can set up my phone. Yes, I'm vlogging on my phone. So last night, you guys seen that we were messing with the fireworks just a little bit. And then after that, we went to sleep. And then we woke up and we just got ready because we had to come play golf for some tournament. And yeah, we're back at the clubhouse. We are about to, can you hear the clock? We are about to hang out, eat some food, and then we're probably going to go back to Jordan's house, his family's house, and go blow fireworks and hang out for the rest of the night. This is our last night here. Today is Saturday, July 4th. We're gonna have to go back to Dallas on Sunday. 10-hour drive, I'm not looking forward to. But that is where we are going, and I will update you guys in a little bit. I'm pretty tired. I got a headache. I got a really bad headache. And yeah, but I'll show you guys more what it looks like outside and how today is. My hair is really bad. Don't mind it. Please don't. I was going to record while we were golfing, but I kept forgetting to, honestly. Little bee things. I don't know what these are called. Oh, killer bees.
Diners, drive-ins, and dives are
still off. Bottle rockets. Roman candles. The jumping beans. Small bottle rockets. And this is a firearm series. This is artillery shells. We shot one last night. How it all looks.
Broken.